Miss Chambers, I need you to take it off. Miss Chambers.